battery charger, the needle seems to be going haywire, but it's on. First, you're gonna wanna plug up the positive, turn it on to where you wanna have it. Right tap. Here's what you do. You're gonna plug it and lightly tap in a few times. Just keep tapping it. I don't know. Kind of hard to do with one hand. Just turn it off, plug it in, plug it out really fast. It'll start adjusting itself. More than likely it happened because you cranked the vehicle while it was charging. So you shorted out the charger a bit. Hope that helps.